you guys. If you guys hear birds outside, we have a lot of birds near our windows and stuff, so I know you guys can hear it kind of sound like I'm in a forest, but it's a lot of birds, and we have a lot of birds and trees and stuff next to our window, so it's going to be like we in a forest. But anyway, yeah, this kind of is a challenge, and I want to do it in ASMR form to see if I can do it. So basically, the challenge, if y'all already read the title below, it is describing colors to somebody blind. So I saw this video a long time ago, and I wanted to do it like on my normal channel, but I feel like I can do it on my ASMR channel and it'll be relaxing also if I go and do it on my ASMR channel. So yeah, here I have colors. I have, you know, the main, I would say, six colors. But I got them in like different type of form, so I'm gonna be, you know, basically trying to do it in ASMR form. Have you guys relaxed? If y'all like this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and more videos in a way. Other than that, let's get into the video. Let's go. The first color I have is orange.
Describe green
say red. It's like if you can never see red, and I had to explain it to you, I would say red is like the color red. Feel and picture a hot day where you can't get away from the sun. You know how on a hot day we all look for, you know, we all go in a house, or we look for shade, or we pour water on ourselves. Just picture red where you're outside, it is so hot, and you cannot find shade. There's no water. There's no shade. There's no breeze. I'm sorry about that. Red, red. Yes, yes. Feel like if you're, you know, yeah, you're just hot. You're hot. You're sweating. But you can't stop it. You can't pour water on yourself. You can't get anything cool or anything. I feel like that's the perfect definition of red. Or you're eating, you know, you're eating something hot. That's a definition of red. Pain give me a red pain. Pain is every time you see something, like it's red when you get mad, when you're mad and you're ready to. A lot of people say they see red or they black out. Sensation. I think that would be that definition of red. Okay, on to the next, color. Next color. cheating, but yeah, like if you ever ate, you know, bananas or you know, anything as far as bananas, that's the best way you can describe yellow and as being happy. I mean, it's a bright color, so I really bring it to sweet as well. Said if you could taste blue, and blue had a taste, each color. I went through pink, blue, red, yellow, and orange, and green. Wait, pink, blue, yellow, green, red, orange. Yeah, y'all, let me know, how would you guys explain it to someone that couldn't see or that was blind? Other than that, I has been ASMRJ. Other than that, I just started my a secondary channel where I will be doing everything that's not ASMR. You know what I mean? So if y'all want to see everything not ASMR, go to that channel. I'm gonna put it in the description of this one. Is the title is Life is Young, as this channel used to be. So it will be in the comment below. I said the comments. I will put it in the comments and I will put it in my description. So if y'all want to see everything outside of ASMR, you know, from everything, y'all go hit that subscribe. Let's get to 1,000 subscribers over there. So, you know, I can keep pumping them out. Other than that, thank you guys. We almost at 32 subscribers. 32,000 subscribers on this channel. I thank you guys for all the love and support.